Hey guys, Nevada Arcade coming right back at you. 5x, 10x, Red Hot 7s, VIP Crossword for $10, and a viewer send in Ultimate Millions, $30. What could that bring? Let's scratch the little ones first. We'll do our crossword in the middle. Then we'll get on to the millions. All right, lucky numbers here. We picked these up with our change out of the machine. And I don't think we've played this little 5x guy before. Number one and number four. Okay, no good there. There's a dollar for the good kids in Arizona schools. Now, 10x. This is one where if you reveal a 5 or 10x symbol, guess what? You win 5 or 10x that amount. Or pardon me, that prize shown. All right, how about number 9 this time? It's what they call the natural 9 in Las Vegas on the Baccarat game. 19, close. 8. No 4. No 1. No 2. All right, the little tickets have eluded us this week. We haven't done so well on these little tickets. We may have to step up and just play the 5s and 10s, this one here being a $2 ticket. Now this is one where we are looking for any 7, okay? If it's red, it pays double. If it's black, it just pays single money, but we will take it. That's number 1. These boxes are not exactly cut squarely. Alright, no 7s there. We have a crossword here, a $10 crossword. And we have started it with 4 call letters down below here on the corner. The next one out is an A. Let's see if I can get in the screen here. We actually have a pretty darn good start here on this ticket with just the 4 that I uncovered to start with. We hate to count our chickens before they hatch. However, quite a few light spots already. And an A will only help with more. Okay. That looks like it for the A's. Underneath it is the letter F. One up top here. F is always a tough one. For some reason, if that's the only F, it's not going to surprise me. And guess what, guys? I think that was the only F. Okay, H. H being another tough one. I know there's a couple, though. There's one down below, I noticed. Okay. One here. There's at least one more. Certainly better than the F. All right, there's one in Chile. One in Host. So there was one or two more than I thought. All right, under that is a Q, and I don't... don't recall a Q, so we're not going to spend too much time looking, but we will double check. Okay, the letter V. They are giving us the toughies here to start with. 1 V. 2 Vs. Alright, that's about all we can hope for. Alright, letter R. Tremor when we spelled our first word of road and got a good start on tremor. Okay. There are. Hey, there's an F. There's an F, guys. Two words are in. Two words. All right, they're small, but they count. Okay, road and four. Back to looking for the R's here. Now, this is sort of an interesting puzzle, because even though these play independently, if you get a certain amount of words here and a certain amount of words here, you are rewarded handsomely. Okay, no more R's, about halfway through. Okay, one of our favorite vowels is the I. We had 14 on one game, which has been a while, and then I think we tied that record, but never more than that. Now, was there a V? There certainly was. Okay. Back to the eyes. Okay, chili with two eyes. Looks like about it. We have a Ultimate Millions after this one, and that was a viewer send in. W. One here, and we would really like to split up with Paul. Well, it says went up to 3,500,000. Good grief. W. Lost my train of thought here. All right, well. Two words, one word down below. You see here, if we get two words in the black, two words in the red, it's $20. So we're actually, we only need one word down below to have $20 to have doubled our money. Okay, W's anymore? Nope. So we have eight to uncover still. We only need one word down here to be doubled up. All right, a couple of C's. Well, an L would spell civil. There's two C's right in a row. Another C. Okay, time to get lucky. And a J was not what I was dreaming of. An L would be nice along with a U. I don't know that I saw a J, guys. I usually spot those toughies and make a mental note, but I don't think there's a J. All right, a U is going to help. It's going to help with the word lull if we can get that L. A lot of L's. Okay. Just two lonesome U's up top. Well, the U was not the best. Now, did we see an X? I don't think I saw an X in this game either. Did not see an X, but let's double. All right, how about an E or an L? All right, so we get a T. Still two up top, one down below. We would like to improve upon that. T, T, another T. An M would spell Matt, giving us a third one. Okay, T's on the bottom. Getting close to spelling cactus. Boy, only one U down below. A Y. For envoy. Boy, a lot of single hits here, guys. Two Y's. We need an E and an L, or maybe an S. All right, there's a G. That is not going to fill in a bunch of words. We're going to have to get bailed out here with our million-dollar ticket coming up here. Yeah, I think an E would be our blessing here. All right, what are they going to give us? Oh, they give us a K. I think we're going to be stuck with two up top and one down below, guys, which is not a winner, unfortunately. All right, let's take a second to look and just see if we've missed anything. ESTL would be needed to do anything. There is a T. Where did I just see a T? There's a T there. Another T there. Front of my camera stand. Okay, SEML. We did not get an N or an M in this game, guys. That is very rare. Very rare. Well, guys, it looked good up until the point where we got a couple misses in a row, so nothing there. We were hoping we could give you something big. Okay, now this ticket's so big, I'm going to scratch. These three we have not hit. If you unveil a 50, 100, or 500, you win that amount of money. And that is a ring, which is not a... We don't even know what the emblem symbol looks like. Imagine it will say 500. Okay, no free money. We're going to have to earn it the hard way. Let me start, and I'll move it once I reveal our winning numbers here. This gives you a slew of numbers. But taking the right amount of time and a little bit of luck, we will hopefully find the ones we need here. All right, let's start here and just go across the top looking for 26. Well, that's a close call. Even dozen does no good. Boy, 33 to 21 looks close. Right next to 21. Well, two rows in, we have another 3. 46. No 49. 4. Well, all we need is one little square. There's that lucky 13, but not in our lucky numbers today. 31, 21, 25. It's going to have to be on the bottom row, guys. 17. A lot of low 40s, but not the right low 40s. 16, one more chance at it. Nope, we don't have a 40, guys. Hey, we appreciate you being here. We will bring you some more winners. We'll go cash our tickets, get some more, and we'll be right back at you live at the Nevada Arcade Channel. Thanks for watching, guys. Be here next time. Nevada Arcade out.